Hey, hello my friends. I have no idea if anybody cares about fellow Outer Worlds. The last time we pick up a lot of free XP. Well, a lot. Some free XP, that wasn't really a lot. We could jump to murder at Eridanos. But it might be fair to say that I don't really know how to bite it. I just hope it will be easy first few missions to get levels, so hopefully I jump to level 20 for example. And from here I could work something up. I hate how this jump works here.
Hey, that pad.
Okay, this is armor buff and weapon buff after double jump. Wait, weapon buff preserved through loading screen? This might be worth checking. Because it's next attack, right? It's not within 30 seconds or anything. Modern steel wrench and poop. These are objects you pick up.
You might want to consider changing your clothes more often.
This is forever. Holy shit, it's so good. I think it doesn't preserve from restart, but I'm not sure. How much money I have? 30,000. We could potentially respec for Engineer God. There is no limit for engineering, right? You can engineer things limitlessly. I'm not sure if it's a good idea. I feel like we still don't have armor, we still don't have helmets. I mean, we have helmet, it's just trash. But no, fuck, and we don't have money. This money is technically a lot. Okay, good luck with that. Yeah, take heavy garbage, thank you. Okay, good. Yeah, this is an option. Okay, let's go Eridanos. I never played Eridanos before and in such speedy game I kind of don't wanna skip over every dialogue, so it might be interesting. We need to check journal and change it to they gave me 60,000 XP on start. When Perry Gordon gave me 20,000 together in two portions. Happy worker lead to happy customers. Mm-hmm. Morale improvement program. This smile looks forced. I'm not quite sure. I kind of wanna watch it. GC. Do I feel like this cutscene is stuttering? Okay. Well, I have nothing open, I will close this call. So, we are detective. Don't worry, case is so super obvious.
Hello, hello, hello there. Hope your atmospheric entry wasn't too troublesome. As a guest of honor, you deserve the best in comfort. Sublight I'm the Grand Colonial Head, Bellhop. I'm here to grab your bags and direct you, the inspector, to the Grand... I'll say. Hell, even Black Hole... I do. Rizzo's happened to rent out the Grand Colonial Bar. You're still giving me... See...
We're the future of Sublight.
I must have had something in my ear.
You should be able to find the Colonial, right?
Okay, so far I wasn't bombarded with XP. Or isn't care. Anybody who you cannot fucking kill, which means the enemy is most likely on video call or something. Okay, free XP.
Constable Maria Keene. It's good to meet you in person, Inspector.
Dr. Goodnight. Ecstatic to make your various acquaintances and so on. Are we finished with the pleasantries? And ex... You... don't. Although I really... The discrepancy amplified. Then it rent...
You'll want...
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Hey, so what they want me to do?
I knew I should have gotten her autograph.
Welcome to the Grand Col-
With Halcyon Helen.
Oh, come on. Why is the lounge closed? I wanted brunch.
The murder has inflicted severe emotional trauma.
Why? That's so cringy.
The discrepancy amplifier. Please do. This.
Honestly, pretty much good XP. Okay, I think dodge is max, right? Yeah, dodge is max, this max I'm willing to take. Walk speed with blocking with determines useless. This is not terrible. Is it better than incurring cost and engineer and breakdown weapon armor? It's only cost 5. What about this? This is worthless, at least in a short period of time. I think it's a good idea to go 5 here and 5 here. It's a very good compromise. I think since game gave me this object.
Beep, beep, beep. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Beep, beep, beep. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Either. That's a shame.
Anybody you can fucking touch and kill is innocent. This game was made by a bunch of clowns.
Finally checked it. Oh! You look. What? Exactly. Notice my but tell you sorry inspector that every
what floor would
another New Vegas thing with lucky 21 or whatever. I wonder if it always... Administrator Ludovico. Okay, so far we didn't see him in person, which means he might be a suspect.
Inspect.
Normally workbenches discovered gives XP. Accuracy apparatus perception. I don't know what to think about it. Like, Flood is definitely fucking powerful as fuck. Do I have bed in my hotel room?
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. The infant left him.
Helen. Murder.
This is so boring. Why it remind me to use it? And why I need to use it? Why I cannot just click analyze something? DLC is so fucking bad. Yeah, so far my suspect is Administrator Ludwigo. Or whatever his name. This woman wants me to go, I don't. Exit sounds like good start. Okay, I'm not intrigued, I feel like Mr. Intercom or Mr. fucking Computer Terminal are murderers. At least one of them, if not both. I think only one person will be the cause, because you need to have one central antagonist, because you are just player in Bethesda game. Wannabe Bethesda game.
Waiting right here.
Huh? Good call. Yeah, I'm not exactly in the level to fight here. Try to sneak or something, I don't fucking know. Fuck this game, honestly. This is way too hard. It's not even a matter of armor. I would need the best armor in the game to see. I think these enemies as DLC enemies were intended for player to literally min-max everything, and he's fucking tired of everything. Oh, we can perk. Still useless perk. Holy shit, I so much don't want it. This dialogue perk, but quiet weapon perk is also useless, so... there is that. This is definitely good XP to get free. Does this kill them in one shot? It probably don't kill, because I don't get XP. Is this knocking people unconscious or something? I know we failed twice. Why cannot jump? I don't really want to open this.
Includes a 10. Ah, well, that's all right. Maybe there's something. Ooh.
Is this good? This is pretty solid for whatever. What it gives, duration of harmful effects.
Our alcohol.
Holy shit, don't look at me like that, monster. Open this door. Hey.
Hold up my end if your people weren't sabotaging my operations.
None of them is suspect.
Sorry, can't talk. We're busy having a very tedious conversation.
And if sabotage, I think. Looks. But.
This is side quest guy. Hey, let's save.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
I'm tired of this game already. What do we perfectly for?
Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
Yep. No, no, it was fine. I'm not sure where I saved last. But this is decent XP for.
Lovely
weather calls for a harvest, I do.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
This is so clean.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
This reeks of unhappiness! I'll show you happiness!
Thank you, I appreciate this, seriously. I died from damage over time, right? Why enter cannot fucking select first option? Oh shit! Was this game designed like this? I think nobody who fucking programmed the engine did the playtesting.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
What is he doing? He exploded! What the fuck, dude? This guy literally exploded. Oh, come the fuck on, I'm invisible without combat. Is this a zombie game? Why is he so slow? Can I just save? I need this. I think I should not kill them since. XP, give XP.
What do you think you're doing? Carry on.
I should probably just kill her. Let's be real, it's impossible. Where is the fuck nearby? Can't you auto-scan? Why it's so important to torture me with this? Play on armor. Give me armor that will endure hits. It's twice the armor level. It has to do. I don't have quest marker, so where is journal? Why do I fucking do such fucking stupid quests? Why? I so much don't wanna play it anymore. Why? That's so fucking not. So fucking tired. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, seriously. Can I just stop killing people?
Mr. Kincannon really knows how to run a hotel.
I really wanna start just murdering people left and right and even, you know. I know I don't have strength for it. Give me a weapon. Any weapon we find that will be capable of killing. And we may immediately skip entire game. I'm so fucking tired of this bullshit.
get blood on my clothes.
Oh, that's over.
That's it, right? It's clean now. Alright, this is finally a weapon that we can fucking use. It's not good enough to kill everybody because it's sniper rifle. But it's enough to kill selected individuals. It might be still too weak. I mean to investigate this thing, but I have no idea how. Well, we'll try. Investigate, it's investigate, I'm not sure. Well, I think there is invisible wall blocking my path, because this jump was extremely unnatural. It wasn't something I intended to happen. It probably also extend way more than it should. Yeah. I bounce and didn't have any momentum. Other than post bounce momentum.
Okay.
It's not just invisible wall, it's invisible wall with extra step. I don't know what to do here. I need to kill someone. How do you progress, or at least how do you force progress? Let's just say you play as like genocide run or something.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
This is so fucking frustrating. You have guys no idea. To watch it, it might be more, maybe endurable for me. It's fucking painful to play. Like, I cannot even properly explain my frustration with this shit. Do you wanna push through anything? I think hack lockpick to 60. Nah. Medical is more useful. Especially with effects like fear or, you know, any confusion or anything like this.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
What is nearby?
Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon.
I'll show you happiness!
Thank you. I seriously do appreciate this. You think they can fucking teleport? I assumed I can't fucking enter this thing. Yes, I know, but then I have to reload the game.
Maybe.
I seriously do appreciate your little zombie apocalypse, but
life.
Hey! I can't hear you!
I hear something!
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Hey, what my journal say? Search the picnic for clues. What is this? Holy shit. Can you not? I am not doing half of this. Why do I have enemies here? I'm supposed to be detective. Yes, another footprint, for fuck's sake. Why?
Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
It's so fucking useless. Also, why do you care about one murder when you have so much fucking... Is this plasma entry too? I need this.
What could that have been? I can't. Joyce,
Okay, I have no idea how I survive escaping this shit. But hey, entering is also part of the goal. Can you imagine only two people we could not fucking kill up to this point? Intercom loser and fucking Ludwigo.
Hello? I can hear you out there. If you still possess the majority of your mental capacities, please locate the test room through the lobby and to the left. You'll see me through the glass.
Majority of mental capacity. I don't know, I endured this stupid DLC for a very long time. What does it mean, deal? I need to murder? I refuse to do that. I'm not exactly a fighter. Would be nice if this game would support non-combat builds. Why do I need to deal with that? This sounds like artificial way to make the game unbearable. I will try to push through, but I predict it will fucking go terribly wrong.
Can't get away from me! No, sirree! Oh. Sonya!
This is why I say the sniper rifle is not good enough to kill everybody. Naturally, these enemies magically don't drop their own weapons. Make fucking sense to me. I don't exactly hide. These items are so weak. Pistol. Oh, you know what? I will fucking murder all of them. Hey, unlike fucking sniper rifle, plasma with same damage is actually usable fucking weapon. Can I kill this doctor once I see her? I'm telling you, not exactly most engaging experience. I wanna fall asleep and not do anything.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Please give me a break.
Confirmation of discrepancy confirmed. This person...
How do I do this? Okay, so there is...
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. The organic matter that comprises this lab worker died at a similar time and of similar circumstance as the other corpses already scanned.
That's very good. Thank you. Leave me alone. Fuck. How do I open this sheet? Okay, honestly, I don't need this fucking shit. Like, sure, it will be nice to be, you know, rewarded for my efforts. But whatever, game, I don't care. I just wanna finish it fast. So I wanna click M, frame after load. Okay.
Attention all personnel. Unscheduled solemnization cycle is about to commence. Please evacuate the orchards at this time. Releasing the wasp ketones for pollinization. Cycle is now in progress.
Game, stop doing that. Good, loading screens are the cringiest shit ever. I save. Good, so if I can save, I can also fast travel. Yeah, sucks to be missing out on half of the rewards from the game. I just garbage. I don't know how to do that. I did my best. Honestly, I normally don't kill that many people. I wish you could fucking solve it without murders.
Black Hole Bertie.
What floor?
Bring me to the penthouse. I wanna talk to only person I cannot physically touch in the game that I wonder if could have anything to do with these murders, because
I understand the law. You have
why I why do I lose a reputation for killing the fucking I mean I'm sorry but this should fucking increase reputation if anything. For me, this is a rational reaction.
Whoa, whoa. Easy. I can't talk here. Do what you need to do. Please, I don't want to die.
Why am I losing reputation for this? This is noble act. If you enter at the terrain of my possession, as soon as soon, I will fucking murder you to death, that's normal. I always do that. Being serial killer is illegal. But being good household owner is desirable quality. I'm good person, guys. Why do I have to go? This should give you immortality, literally. I think we played long enough with these clowns. Do you want some better hack or anything? Not really. I don't care about dialogue. If I don't have anything better, I could fucking... let's go tech. If anything, plasma rifle damage. No. This is way too risky. It's better to take Armor Master right now. It allows me to play dress up game.
Has someone's initials inscribed on it.
Must be an app.
What do you... Well then, carry on.
Wait the fuck. Wait. I attacked person. Human being.
I'm gonna need a zero G after that. Hey, you look like you need some stuff. Fancy what?
I kind of wanna buy this. Transform?
Please, leave me be.
I have no intention of killing you actually. I wanted to... to see if you transform into monster. It's complicated. Also, I just wanted to point out that I can abuse them. I can deal damage to them. And it does not lower my reputation. Only killing them lower my reputation. Which is what I'm not doing.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Caught a real lucky break working on Eridanod's.
I'm so fucking tired of this game, honestly. Okay, where we gonna have skills now? I would probably start going hard somewhere where it makes sense.
Too.
family here.
Rizzo's takes care of it.
I really wanna kill all of them. Where do I have to go? There? Why? So fucking tiresome, please. How many people I can kill? I have zero charm, so I should not do that at all. You know, I'm fucking tired of this place.
Hope you've been enjoying your stay.
I better do, otherwise you would all do fucking end terribly. And I'm not saying it as a threat, I promise. Please, I don't wanna die. Let me move! Why am I heavy? Why? This makes no sense. Combat use resources, not fucking... Can you turn off combat, like, completely? How is that murder investigation if I fucking... more criminals?
And I bet you believed Halcyon Helen's death.
Walking in daylight. Ugh, fuck this. I'm so fucking tired of this thing. Seriously.
Hey, you! We been... Should've kept... Well...
Open fire!
What do you want?
Bottoms. I was... Woke up the next.
Hey, could I talk to you for a second?
I mean, his alibi is clear. It's not too much effort. Oh, I can fast travel to my penthouse, that's perfect. Another intruder and I killing them. No matter how many of them. Let me save here, since now we can at least leave planet.
Try.
Inspector. Inspector.
I really don't care. Okay, we came here at level 17. We got 5 levels. But I know I'm dying and I'm tired of this garbage, but XP is good. Where do I go? But I was here.
Make an appointment early next time. I'm busy.
Like, I'm very sorry, but I need to progress somehow. And this is the only way I see myself being able to progress.
Mine!
And nice, I'm supposed to meet him. And this make him appear. This is perfect. Okay, I will try to give them one more fucking chance. Just to show my mercy. Also.
We don't toss troublemakers out of airlock. Just throw them over the edge.
This is what you deserve, Sloop. This is what he deserves, dude. I mean, for me it's fair for causing trouble. This shit. I wish this combat would be easier. But no. Okay, I have few ideas. First is locking the door behind me. This might optimize my route. At least another guard from outside will have trouble entering. Other is reloading, obviously. Also, let's save here. You bitches are not leaving this room alive. I'm fucking done. Killing this loot. Okay, kill woman, fast travel. Is my current state considered being in combat? I am innocent.
Process security patrol initiated.
So my only solution is to kill, right? I think that's the only way to progress right now. Murder worthless piece of shit.
Inspector, closely, I trust. Well, that's just dreadful. Are you confident you've finished your... tell me, Inspector. I beg your pardon. There's...
Worthless piece of shit. Currently. Oh, look at this XP. I didn't make bonus objective for losers. That's so fucking sad. I will fucking kill these bitches. Okay, where do I go to murder this worker? This bad DLC. This is the last thing to do on this shit.
What the? What was that?
Put him in the dirt!
I will have to murder them later. Once I get max HP,
thank you.
Generally, extremely frustrating DLC to play, not recommended. I wish I could refund, but I got it while ago. And I bet it will look stupid if I ask for a refund so late. They would probably think I played so many times. Really, this is like poor quality game. I mean, usually it would pass if it would be less candy, but anyway, let's hope I will be able to order this beach. Maybe next time I will try to make normal run, one of my optimal runs. Okay. Woman, so she's innocent immediately because it's new obsidian. Escape on it, I mean, I just get there. Can I stand here, right? I need to level up. We don't really use one-handed weapons right now. If you see a woman in this world game, that means she either innocent or your potential ally. Okay, progress. Why I ask her? I am the fucking inspector. Okay, pretty good. That's pretty solid XP, you know. Normally I would have to farm forever or do side quests. And now I get like 10 levels here. We'll go to penthouse.
It's strange.
Thanks for XP.
You're right. Best of luck, Inspector. I'm counting on you. Really? Well, that's unbelievably sad. Was there anything else?
Yeah, I was only one, so able to survive that long. It's pretty sad. Enemies see me from kilometers. I'm not sure if this. I mean, it can be worth it, but it would be probably better to take.
What floor would... Oh? What authorized floor can I bring you to the lobby?
Why I'm not authorized for VIP? Okay. We'll take my fucking weapon. And anybody who start being hostile will stop being alive.
What the? I better check it out.
Don't mess with me!
I think I soiled myself.
I'm not being sadistic. This is my reasonable reaction. Why are you alive? Not only alive, you also not even feel it. Okay. How is this? Enemies with million HP. Why? I will always be near hostile, nobody likes the DLC. The ship will be harder than before. So this is the place where last time we murdered a person and his assistant, and everybody get mad at me for what, progressing? That was the only way to progress in this shit game, and I did that. Just because instructions are not clear, it doesn't mean I should suffer for it. Not only I do everything always right, and my decisions are just, but also I have to put through all this garbage. I assume this formula means kill. this might be ultra hard.
What was that?
Don't mess with me!
Okay, I suspect we need to change difficulty to easy or something and try to murder these bitches. Like, think about it. I mean, let's be real, this is impossible to progress. Journal say maybe we can avoid murdering. Okay, I must go here. This is essential for it. Not my fault they don't wanna talk to me. So fucking close. The stupid quest mark. Personally, I have no idea why game still spawns enemies.
I thought I saw something.
I'm very sorry, but later he will attack me anyway. I'm just doing it out of self-preservation. I did my best. Awakening beaches. Happy to say we were able to progress. Okay, I will quickly jump to unreliable to unload inventory and we go finish it. Or whatever. Oh, this is just back door. I'm so annoyed by this game. My progress, please.
Me? I can't hear you laughing!
Fuck this game. I just wanted to fast travel. Moment, I just unlocked all the inventory and we finished this garbage. So this entire stuff. I know it takes eternity, but this entire DLC is like stretched out to like impossible degree. Like, look, guy call me to fucking talk to him. I go talk to him, and he tell me that he cannot fucking talk. What? I did the only reasonable thing in this situation. Murdered the bitch. Fuck him. Okay, I think we don't have one type of armor. Okay. Okay, very nice. I am just me. Can I move, please? Can I travel? Hey, on the plus side, I only killed a few people. I just hope for open combat with the final boss. Did I gain 10 levels? Almost 11. Why am I doing this? Why is this map low resolution? I cannot use these ropes. I'm so tired of this game, seriously. I'm just not faster. Hey, we managed to go pretty far without murdering people to death. I mean, all my kills so far was very justified. I only killed bad guys. If it, you know, game would not have enemies, it would be pretty good experience to play. You could, you know, investigate calmly. Or something. Anyway, let's murder this bitch and get out of here. So, I currently don't really have any weapon that could attack damage on him. I just hope he will be alone 1v1. Preferably with melee weapon, because melee defense is good for me and I don't really have range defense. How do I progress?
That's what I keep telling myself. Certainly. But I noticed.
I wanna kill these people. All of them.
You're doing.
You made your point. Carry on then.
I'm so fucking tired.
you're doing?
I suppose I can look away this time.
I will kill all these people. I mean, where should I go? Let's look into map. The fuck, I need to use elevator, right? This entrance. This is inaccessible. Oh no, this should be accessible on the left. But this isn't the entrance? Okay.
What could that have been?
I'll show you how to do it.
Where do I go? Here is supposed to be elevator. I didn't see it because normally elevators are in ready to use state. Please, I don't wanna play it anymore. We'll wait here to have save. And we'll continue and finish the crash. Flying to space right now. I'm just like freeze myself in the space and wait like that 30 years. Just go from here. Can I save? Game. Game, I'm not in combat! Why this game is so fucking trash? Appreciate it. Seriously, but I also just wanna fucking save. I'm not in combat game. Now I'm in combat game, let's murder this fuck. Where do I go? Let me move, please. I don't really have time for this garbage. Okay. So this is another improvement over one half hour. Eridanos alone. Holy shit, I'm so fucking tired. I am so fucking out of strength.
So get him!
Hey.
I can't hear you.
So tired. Done right, and the DLC we finished. Wait, this is a mistake. I probably could fucking fast travel from inside. I'm so tired of this game. Have no more strength. I will take short break, thank you. And we will continue soon. Okay, we are back. I'm sorry for this, I just needed minimal break. It was like 5 minutes, my max. I mostly wanted to wash my hands, sorry, I'm sweating slightly. Mm-hmm. was where? Okay. Now this should be the end of the DLC. We have this acid carbine. I hope I will find better weapon inside, otherwise we will be... But you know, sometimes it's more important to just murder. We wait for safe. For some reason the game decided that it would be very cool to enemy spawn. You know, this cool mechanic that developers sometimes use when they are creatively bankrupt. Let's make hard safe here. Please move. Yes, I appreciate you. I'm so tired of this game. I think, wow, so good fun. It's like Fallout New Vegas. Sir, aren't you having fun yet? It's almost like Fallout New Vegas. Literally same feeling, man. I can play Fallout New Vegas 7 times in a row and 7th time will feel better than this shit.
Yes, I know you're hungry. Be patient, I'll feed you soon enough. Just a guest, the one-eyed...
Perception. I passed perception check with minus one perception.
Your Highness. Dinner is served.
I will have to kill Slug.
No, not me. Them! Merciful Law! Stop!
I don't wanna kill her now. Tell me, don't fight. Holy shit, it's immortal.
Oh,
What an amazing experience. I need now. Where do I leave? I'm not trying to fight you.
You made it. I guess happy customers really this.
Okay. Can I leave now? Okay, it took way longer than I wanted it ever to be. One moment, I'm trying to deduce. I mean, I speak to her in her own language, she attacked me first. Okay, so where do I go back? Wait, maybe this.
I'm
Thank you for watching. I will try to get to fast travel. Hope you enjoy whatever it was. Okay, so I'm dying inside. I didn't know she will attack me. I did my best to... I mean, I should kill her when I had a first occasion. Anyway, Ada, we did it. Eridanod murder solved.
Welcome back, Captain. Or shall I call you Inspector? What can I do during your absence? I passed the time by simulating a number of hypothetical conclusions. Unfortunately, my understanding of the facts is limited, and my appraisal of the individuals involved is not flattering. Therefore, my conclusion, I have been awaiting closure for the details of your investigation. I have a growing... Cataloging human behavior is essential. Administrator Ludovico killed House... Mr. Lu... This information is... How can I be of assistance? Yes... See you soon, Captain.
Okay, yeah, thank you for watching again. Thanks for enduring this garbage for that fucking long. And have a good day. I'm tired that I don't wanna play anymore. See you later.